Hi, I'm Mary Kate Boland. I'm Dean for Academic Affairs at Immaculata University, and I've been here for over 20 years. In an institution like Immaculata, every donor counts. There is such good done with the money submitted and shared by our donors, and you see it in what the students are experiencing. I mean, these are tough times for anybody looking at higher ed. It's a high-cost proposition, and the university has done an excellent job of providing funding so that most of our students are receiving something that helps get them through the educational experience they're seeking. We're still meeting a lot of students who have needs. I know that sometimes when you're looking at how to spend your money, especially these days, the thought of a donation sounds like some kind of a big investment. But I also would suggest that your donation, whatever it is such a help to Immaculata, because when other donors, when corporate donors, when larger donors see that the population, the community of Immaculata, its alumni, its friends, are willing to share some of what they have to support the institution, then Immaculata is an institution worth supporting. One of the things we've often said, and it's kind of a sad truth, I guess, is that Immaculata is the best kept secret. We shouldn't be a secret. And part of the way we make ourselves heard is we extend what we can to lift up the university, to make this dome visible in greater ways than it is now. It is an institution that treasures its heritage, but looks to the future. What more can you ask? And what better investment can you make than in a place that has that kind of balance? Immaculata is that kind of place. I ask you to join me in making your gift on the Charter Day of Giving at Immaculata. All gifts add up to make a difference for our students. Thank you.